No one would believe that right now there are battles raging in the mouths of these children, of all children everywhere. Few would even dream that right now teeth are being invaded by germs. Germs that look at your teeth with envious eyes and draw their plans and plot against you.
Tooth, are you all right?
Oh, no, I'm not in trouble. I just want you to meet some friends of mine. See, I told you he was fast. I've been telling them all about you, how you keep me healthy, bing, clean, bing, and strong, bing.
Oh. Hi, boys and girls. I keep Happy Tooth out of trouble by brushing him every day. There we go. Good. Yeah, a lot of people don't have a proper way to do this. Circular motion. Good. Well, I'll be off now. Bye, boys and girls. Nice to meet you. Goodbye, Happy Tooth.
Bye, Super Brush. Oh, isn't he terrific? Now, I'd like you to meet some of my other friends. The leaders of the Nutrient Warriors. Oh, I'll call them. Calling Nutrient Warriors. Calling Nutrient Warriors. Are you there, Nutrient Warriors?
Happy Tooth, you called for us. Hmm?
What seems to be the problem?
How are you, Happy Tooth?
Oh, hello. Thank you for coming. Oh, no. There's no problem. I'd just like to introduce you to some friends of mine.
Oh, indeed. It would be a pleasure. Pleasure, indeed. Where are they?
Girls and boys, this is Colonel Celery of the Nutrient Warriors.
That's me.
Now, he's a bit stiff sometimes, but oh, a crunchy good fellow.
Indeed. Thank you. Thank you.
This is Captain Carrot, the versatile vegetable. He can go anywhere and do just about anything.
Quite right. Quite right.
And this is Astro Apple. With her antenna, she can find me anywhere. And she's always so crisp and shiny and sweet.
Oh, Happy Tooth. You know, we are
always eager to please you and...
Yes. Always there when you need us.
Indeed, yes. Indeed, no.
Yes. Boys and girls, we are good friends to have on your side.
We are helping Happy Tooth to grow up to be a big, strong tooth and protect him from the enemy.
The germ invaders. Those nasty creatures.
Yes, they are continually trying to attack Happy Tooth. It's preposterous, really.
And that evil sugar sweet is never far away either.
Either.
What would happen to Happy Tooth if the germ invaders and sugar sweet got hold of him?
Well, together they make a deadly pair. Yes. Why, if Sugar Sweet and the germ invaders got a hold of Happy Tooth, he could...
Oh, no. Not...
Yes.
Decay?
Yes. Decay.
Decay? Our Happy Tooth? Decay?
Well, it won't happen if... He chooses us as his friends. Yes, if he prefers us. And will it, Happy Tooth? Happy Tooth? Where'd he go?
No, he's gone again. He's always wandering off without us.
Always trying new things. We had better find him before the germ invaders and Sugar Sweet do.
Indeed, yes.
Happy Tooth. It's so humiliating. There stand my invaders, ready, awaiting my command. But I can't do anything. Because every time Happy Tooth sees me, he calls for those friends of his, Super Brush and the Nutrient Warriors. There is nothing I like doing better than gobbling up teeth. Co- causing decay, inflicting pain, and bringing forth the destruction of those little white creatures. Most teeth are easy to get, but that happy tooth and those friends of his are driving me mad!
Sensation, another sugar sweet creation. This one is so very sweet. We had to call it Sugar's Treat. Yes, I once again, kiddies, have brought you another sickly sweet creation to get your teeth into. This one is really good for you. And oh, so nice. Why, you won't even mind the price.
That's it. Of course, that's it. Sugar Sweet, you are going to help me destroy the happy tooth. Calling Sugar Sweet. Calling Sugar Sweet. Come in, Sugar Sweet.
Oh, yes, Jeremy. What can I do for you?
Oh, Sugar Sweet, I have just seen your latest commercial.
Oh,
brilliant.
Did.
Brilliant. You've done it again, my dear. You deceiver, you.
Oh, well.
Telling children that Sugar's Treat is good for them.
Well, Sugar Sweet's the name, and the seat is the game. Anyway, loads of things pretend to be good for you and actually have loads of sugar in them.
Okay, sweetie, okay, I believe you, I believe you. Now listen to me. I've been trying to get Happy Tooth for a long time, but I can't get near him. But now, with your help, victory is within my reach.
Oh, it is.
He won't run from you. You're too attractive an enemy.
Oh, that's
so
true.
So when you have him in your clutches, then I will attack, and he will be destroyed. Because everybody knows that sugar and germs on a tooth make them decay.
Oh, that's true.
Now listen carefully. I have a plan. Yeah. If you can do that, boom, boom, and then we'll get you around the back, and then we'll get you around the behind.
Get your teeth into. Yes. Why, this one is good for you. And oh, so nice. Why, you won't even mind the price.
Thank you.
nearly were. Preferring sugar sweet to your other nutritious friends was a mistake. Almost a fatal mistake. Ah, well. Here, let me brush you up a bit. Okay. I'll get you all clean here. Boy, those cans are dirty. They still work.
Oh, thank you, Super Brush. That does feel better.
It's all right.
Oh, I must thank the nutrients, too.
Just checking, Happy Tooth. Are you okay? I'll never know how you could prefer that sugar sweet thing to us nutrients.
Yes, quite disappointed in you.
Quite.
Oh, I don't know what came over me. That sugar sweet was not what she seemed. And those germ invaders,
Well. We soon gave them the brush off. Yeah. Well, I guess I'd better be off. Catch you later, Happy Tooth. Bye-bye.
Bye, Super Brush.
We'd best be going too, Happy Tooth. Bye-bye.
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 Oh, and bye-bye to you, girls and boys. And don't forget, look after your happy teeth. Oh, bye!
Super Brush and Nutrient Warriors have won this battle. But the war goes on. Sugar Sweet and the Germ Invaders are not dead. Even now they await their opportunity to invade your mouth and decay your teeth. The future of your teeth is in your hands. Are they to live a long, happy, healthy life? Or are they doomed to destruction? The choice is yours.